you're doing. No matter what you're playing.
Chickenshed is an amazing theatre company based in North London. Everyone and anybody from all walks of life come to Chickenshed.
No matter where you're living. No matter what you're giving.
How are you feeling about performing in the Palladium?
It's so cool. Seeing all the judges.
Yeah.
And seeing Anton Deck.
Chickenshed is a place for people where they didn't have a place before.
No matter where you are, where you're coming from, put your head on your heart, don't.
It's like we're all a big family. If someone's upset, we say, come on, join us, let's have some fun.
It's just a lovely place to be. Feels like a home to me.
Just can't wait to perform, man. See what we've got.
We're gonna blow your socks off, so get ready.
Chickenshed!
Hi there. Hey. How are you? Everybody seems very excited.
Yeah, we are really excited. We want to show how hard we work.
We can't wait to see it. Let's get you on there,
yes,
shall we?
Let's go. Let's
good
go.
Luck. Good luck.
No matter where you are, where you're coming from, put your hand.
There's so many of us.
There's loads of you, isn't there?
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, how are you doing?
How are you doing?
You look hyped up and ready to go.
Oh, yeah.
We're ready.
Yeah. What are your names and where are you from?
Well, I'm Gabriel.
Gabriel.
Jimmy.
Yeah. I'm Cara, and we're from Chickenshed Theatre Company.
Yeah, yeah, go Chickenshed!
Can you tell us a bit more about them, please?
Well, Chickenshed is so many things for so many different people. We're all about, if you have a passion for theatre and you love theatre, then you're welcome. We're an inclusive company. We don't audition. That's why there's so many of us, and we celebrate our differences, and we love that. That's what makes us us.
We've been going for almost 50 years now, but there's still so much change to make. It's about celebrating our young people.
Love that. Thank you. Whenever you're ready. Stage is yours.
Thank you.
A message to our generation. I know there's so many struggles we're mentally facing. We live in a world that's messed up and kind of wild. So whether you're a young adult or a little child, and trust me, I know you might feel scared, cause there's pain in your heart that you just can't bear. And you think, what's the point, cause you think life's not fair. But remember, I'll be by your side with comfort and care. And just take your time, I know you're feeling down, but one day you'll be victorious, wearing the crown. This is our chance to speak to the world, for every young person, every boy and every girl.
I can beat the night. I'm not afraid of thunder. I am full of life. I am full of wonder.
Around me, sometimes I slip up and it feels like I'm drowning, but the power's inside of me, it's causing fear, my veins are got a shot, and you're wrong if you doubt me.
Forget the drama, cause I had a little setback, fighting with the power, so I had to get some get back.
Yeah, roll with a chip on my shoulder, had something to prove, but my mind got older.
I kicked on the boys just to watch the throne, my people be around and you already know, cause I cheated like water, cause I got my brother, we came in the gut, now I'm a
smile, can you?
Yeah, I know.
It's like it's confusing. contagious. Go, go tell your neighbours, just reach out and pass it on. Ooh yeah.
It's life, it's contagious. Go, go tell your neighbours, just reach out and pass it on.
Came alive, the story came alive. We can all hear you loud and clear, don't you think?
I thought the singing was amazing, the choreography was fantastic, you were all in sync, and for me it's all about the love that's on that stage in front of us and everything that you represent. It was a brilliant performance. Wonderful, well done.
I've known about Chickenshed for a long time, and I've always wondered, when's the year you're going to come on Got Talent? And the work you do actually is incredible. And this performance summed up everything you do. This really, 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 really is a golden buzzer audition. That's what the golden buzzer is for.
I love every single thing that you stand for and what you represent. Inclusivity is so important. Everybody feeling represented, and you do that in abundance. And you're giving young people this incredible opportunity and platform. And honestly, I don't know what else is more important than that.
Absolutely.
So it's my honor to give you a golden buzzer.
Go and celebrate.
Well done.
It was incredible.
Thank you.
Just
thank
pure
you.
Joy.
Well done.
Thank you so much.
Well,
now, that's a golden buzzer. That's why we have the golden buzzer.
Yo, you did it!
I'm so happy!
You're so happy!